What's up everybody! In this video I'm gonna show you how you can convert your 3D printer to a fully functional laser engraver for less than 40 bucks. To start this project we're gonna need a laser that is strong enough to burn into most of the household materials. I found that 500 mW laser is just right for this project due to its low price and capability of engraving in almost every material with exception of metals and glass. I bought my laser on AliExpress for a small price and I will put a link of the exact laser in the video description box. With laser you will also get a laser driver circuit and a safety glasses which are necessary when operating with lasers. So I firstly removed a small fan which was attached to the plastic mount and I unscrew a 3D printer hot end from the same acrylic mount. Then I cut two zip ties that were holding a 3D printing belt in place and remove the last screw so we can finally drill two holes in the plastic mount. Laser module had four holes pre-drilled, so I just needed to mark down the spots where I drilled two 3 mm holes on my drill press. I used two small screws which I found in my screw collection box, but you can also use two screws from the fan that is attached in the back of the laser module. Now I put everything back together and secure the belt with a new pair of zip ties. After installing everything back, connect the laser input voltage to the 3D printer motherboard's fan port. I will explain why we did this step later in the video. This is the scheme of the laser driver that we received with the laser. Connect the fan on the laser to the cooling fan port, laser to the laser port, and those two wires from the 3D printer motherboard to the 12-volt power port. Leave the TTL port unplugged because we don't need it. Now simply turn on the fan in 3D printer settings and auto home all access. Remember that you will need to adjust the focal length to the height of the engraved subject. The final step is to engrave a small starting origin in the painter's tape so we could know where is the zero of X and Y axis. Engraving software that I'm using is called Inkscape and you can download it through the link in the description. You will also need a plugin for Inkscape called Inkscape Laser Tool Plugin, which is also linked in the description. Download both files, install the Inkscape and copy the files of Inkscape Plugin Tool to the extensions folder of the Inkscape program. In the program, firstly define your printing bed diameters and drag desired logo that you want to engrave. Set its X and Y to 0 and vectorize the image using trace bitmap command. Now simply go to extensions, generate laser code and set the laser on-off commands to M106, which is the command for turning on and off the fan port on which we connected our laser. Laser speed is also very important and I found that the perfect speed is from 100 and 300 mm per minute. When our G-code is ready, drag it to the SD card and print the G-code in the 3D printing menu. And there we have it! We can easily cut any type of paper and the best part is that you can engrave your logo in any leather, wooden or plastic material. Like the attention girl, I know you, but you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like Kung Fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. We're the perfect team. You can also cut foam and engrave anything on your smartphone case or tablet. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and leave some comments and ideas about new projects so I would know what you guys think I should do in the near future. Also, if you're interested in my other videos, you can click on a few of them here or through visiting my channel.